Hey everyone, Grant here for the Flame Learning channel. In this update video on Batch Paint, we'll run through the updated workflow using the Consolidate feature when painting brush strokes on a canvas. This was introduced in Flame 2018, but it has been modified in the Flame 2018.1 update for technical reasons and user feedback. If you would like to follow along, just create a new paint node in Batch and you can use any background you choose. Double-click on the paint node for its controls and switch to the result view. Now, Consolidate gives you the ability to combine multiple brush strokes into a single object. This is useful for a variety of reasons, such as painting loads of touch-up strokes, and you want all the strokes to be a single object. Or perhaps you are using the animated stroke feature to create motion graphics or draw on some text. I'm sure there are other reasons, but the point is that all the strokes become a single object, and you can edit the properties of the stroke after painting it. So ensure you're in paint mode and turn on Consolidate. In Flame 2018, when you enabled Consolidate, all the brush settings grayed out because all consolidated strokes required the same settings. That principle is still the same. However, many users complained about having to turn Consolidate on and off just to change a brush setting before painting again. As you can see in the Flame 2018.1 update, when Consolidate is enabled, the brush settings are no longer grayed out. So you can configure your brush settings to what you want, and then begin painting. What is very important about the workflow is that as long as you don't touch the brush settings, all painted strokes will be consolidated into a single brush stroke. As soon as you change a brush setting, like this for example, Consolidate will remain enabled, but when you start painting again, all the new strokes will be consolidated into a new brush stroke. You can change the settings one last time and paint a few more strokes. To make it clear what has just happened, disable Consolidate and switch to the Edit menu. In the Strokes list, you will find three brushstroke objects because the brush settings were changed three times as the strokes were painted. So as you change brush settings, a new consolidated brushstroke will be created. You can still edit any of these brushstrokes after painting them, and you can also animate them if required. So hopefully these small tweaks will give you a smoother experience when painting consolidated brushstrokes. Be sure to check out the other updates to the Flame 2018.1 update. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Learning channel for future videos.